For the anterior drawer test, the subject will sit with the examiner standing in front of him. The examiner will place one hand on the humeral head and one hand on his shoulder to stabilize the scapula. While stabilizing the scapula, the examiner firmly glides the head of the humerus anteriorly while applying slight distraction to the glenohumeral joint. A positive finding is increased anterior translation of the humeral head, which may be indicative of anterior instability.